Twiggs County deputies need your help finding a missing man. They say Noah Richmond was reported missing on January 24th by family members. He was last seen around the Huddle House on Okmulgee East Boulevard in Macon. Richmond is 5'10 and weighs around 200 pounds. If you have seen Richmond or maybe you know where he is, call the Twiggs County Sheriff's Office. That number is 478-945-3357.